Hello everyone, this is Anderson, and this is Mission 5 in our Let's Play Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. Okay, this is the hardest mission in Act 1, so... Yeah. Okay. Here in the beginning, there is a guy called Rojas, and he has an assistant. And he is, and we are gonna follow that car. And okay, now you're gonna wait, and I was pressing a lot of buttons here because I just didn't know how to get crouched behind the seat, and the driver died there. What a shame. But okay. Okay, we got an ACR and an M1014, I believe. And okay, ACR with ASAC scope and noob tube. But later on, I will pick up an AK-47 with red dot and some G18s akimbo. And you're just gonna shoot his leg. Ah, damn. Yeah. I wanted to kill him, but Captain McTavish said, "No, you must not kill him." Okay, meat talking really funny. "You're a massacre." Okay, and yeah, speeding up almost the whole video because the original video was in about 20 minutes. So, just because I don't like that it's gonna be two parts, no. I don't, so that's when it's speeded up. Throw back grenade there. And game saved. Okay, in this mission you wanna camp a bit. Like, stay in this place until you can see more enemies, and then you're just gonna, I like to go to the left side house and just kill everyone and then keep moving. Right here, when this message pop up that you're hurt, then get to cover. Just get to cover until it's got away, because then you will just die in one shot, and that's just not nice. Okay, you. Okay, man. Oh, and use the noob tubes to close corners, and if someone walks behind a wall, just shoot it right past it and maybe get a kill. I believe I shot a civilian there, but meat is down, so now we're only two people, me and Royce. I don't know what I'm doing here. I think it's best 12 range. Pretty funny. Okay. This is the last mission in Act 1, so when I'm done with this, I'm probably gonna take a break from this Let's Play, but only for a week, and we'll continue with Act 2. Which is 7 missions or something. A direct impact there. And yeah, running away from grenades. And these guys that's standing behind the wall and just trying to kill you, you can just shoot through. And I also like that and there. He died. And I also like that house right to behind me right here. You're hurt. Okay, I'm hurt. Game saved. That's great. I'm hurt again. Noob tube. Don't do like me. It's not a good idea. I'm hurt and then I just go out. I'm trying to kill him. But okay, let's move on. This guy Damn, die. Okay, this is probably, in my opinion, it's the hardest part, because they're just from every roof and window, they can just pop out from a corner and shoot you with whatever they have, an FAL or and dog, and dogs, I don't like dogs. Okay, I'm still gonna go ahead to the favela part. Oh, look at that. Quick reactions. That's great. And okay, headshot on that guy. That was a scout sniper, I believe. Over here, this guy, he just, I don't know what he's doing, but I kill him. Easy kill. Okay, so let's just, oh, look at that noob tube. And I'm almost running out of ammo here, so I'm looking for a gun to pick up, and here is the AK red dot, and I get hurt again, so I go to cover, and now it's just owning with the AK-47. Look at that. Oh, I die. Okay, switching to the shotgun, because these are close corners and it's houses and stuff, so. Okay, right here I pick up the G18s akimbo. I like to pick up these because they just, I like it more than the M1014, because you got more firepower and that's nice. So, keep moving and just make sure use your grenades and whatever you have, flashes and stuff. But okay, look at this triple spray, by the way. Just checking the house so no one just comes out behind me and kill me. That will not be nice. But, and there he is, Rojas. Alexander Rojas. And okay, picking up the AK again, and watch these rooftops. It's so easy to get killed by someone that is camping up there with their AKs and RPG. And since I know the map, I know where they're gonna be, so this grenade, I believe, is a triple nade, maybe only two. Okay, I don't know what I was doing here. I could just pick him easily off with the AK. And this guy, I threw a grenade into him, but somehow he doesn't die, so I have to shoot him with the Glocks. And here three guys come, but my G18s are better than their AKs and FALs. And it's a long mission, so that's why the original video was 20 minutes or 30. Okay, this house is great for cover because it's close corners, and when you have the G18s, you're pretty much just unstoppable. Okay, it's actually, when you got to this part, it's pretty easy, and speed it up, Captain McTavish capturing Rojas. Okay, see you for Act 2. Okay, bye.